Hello and welcome to Medical Dialogues. I'm Yakshi. Let's start with today's top health news. Patient attacks female MBBS intern at SVIMS Tirupati, grabs hair and bangs her head. While the nation awaits justice for the Kolkata PG trainee doctor rape and murder, a female intern was recently assaulted by a patient at SVIMS Tirupati. A CCTV video of the incident went viral on social media, showing the patient grabbing the female intern doctor by her hair and banging her head on hospital's bed steel frame. With no security personnel in sight, the doctor's colleagues quickly came to her aid and overpowered the attackers. The female intern later filed a complaint with the director vice chancellor of SVIMS. In her letter, she mentioned that she is interning in the surgery department as was assigned to duty in the emergency medicine department. While on duty, I was unexpectedly attacked by a patient who approached me from behind, pulled my hair and began forcibly banging my head against the steel rod of the cot. Despite my efforts, I was unable to defend myself or retrain him, and there were no security personnel present at that time to assist, she mentioned in the letter. This incident has raised serious concerns about safety in workplace. If patients had been armed with a sharp weapon, the situation could have escalated with severe consequences. In light of this, I kindly request that appropriate security measures be implemented to ensure the safety of all the staff members, especially in high-risk areas like EMD. Your prompt action attention in this matter would be greatly appreciated, the letter further added. Following the incident, hospital doctors staged the protest demanding better workplace safety. In response, the SVMC Junior Doctors Association released a statement expressing solidarity with the victim and urging authorities to take immediate action. Thank you for watching Medical Dialogues. Stay tuned for more updates.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.